We want to begin with the breaking news coming out of Ambridge today. Take a look at this massive fire still burning. Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Mayo has the latest from the scene.
We're here on Olive Lane in Ambridge. You can see this smoky fire began in that vacant house that has the peak. That house had flames that spread to houses on either side, then spread to a fourth structure here. Again, no injuries, no entrapment. People living in the apartment house to our right of the house where the flames began were cleared out. A couple of people that were in an upper floor apartment there were cleared out by police who arrived here at the scene. Some of the other structures burning did not have people at home or were vacant. We are standing by for more information from firefighters here. Reporting along Olive Lane in Ambridge, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.
And when Bob gets more information, we'll pass it along to you right away.